Welcome everyone to my bathroom.
Who's your Tom. Tom, okay.
Do you need help? What do you want?
I like milk.
I for
apple.
How about the shape, Tom Tom?
Oval.
Oval, very good. Next one.
That's me.
Where is Danny?
Bathroom vocabulary and examples.
Door.
Door. Can you open the door for me, please, my boy or my girl? Door handle. Door handle. Turn the door handle to open the door.
Towel.
Towel. After taking a bath, you may dry yourself with a towel.
Shower head.
Shower head. To take a bath, turn on the shower head.
Toilet.
Is your tummy sore? Do you need to go to toilet?
Flush button.
Remember to use the flush button after poo poo.
Flush the toilet.
Okay. Flush the toilet. Flush the toilet. Don't forget to flush the toilet after use.
Toilet seat.
Toilet seat. Please sit on the toilet seat to poo.
Toilet bowl.
Hey boy, don't touch the toilet bowl. It may contain a lot of germs.
Tissue
or toilet paper. Just grab the tissue to wipe yourself.
Shampoo.
You may need some shampoo to wash your hair.
Conditioner.
The conditioner may help smoothen your hair. Come and get some, my dear.
Water.
Hey, don't waste water, okay?
Tap.
You want to wash your hands, huh? Turn on the tap right away.
Toothpaste.
Some toothpaste can can make the tea cleaner. It's on the shelf.
Soap.
After pee pee or poo poo, wash hands with soap because it helps to cleanse your hands very well.
Trash bin.
Don't forget to throw the used toilet papers into the trash bin.
Sink.
Are you done wiping yourself? Come to the sink and wash your hands.
Show me the cup.
Cup.
Don't use the same cup with other people, my dear.
Toothbrush.
It's time to brush your teeth. Come and get your toothbrush on the shelf.
Comb.
You can brush your hair with the comb that mommy just bought.
Mirror.
Look in the mirror and tell me what you see, my boy. That's it for today. Thanks for watching. Please join the group English Self-Study with My Kids. Tự học tiếng Anh cùng con. To study English together.